brothers. Go. All three brothers like to grow that now. The three articles A and N like to point out singular nouns. The elder brother, the, likes to point out both singular and plural nouns. A and N are usually seen with one person, one place, one animal, and one thing. Though they are twins, both have different hobbies. The article A is seen with nouns that begin with consonants. For example, a bus, a cow, a girl, a zoo. The article N likes to listen to nouns beginning with vowels. An ink bottle. An elephant. Come, let's look at a few sentences where these three article brothers appear together. That is a store. There is an umbrella on the store. Thus, we can say that articles A and N used to introduce a singular noun. Article the is used when we talk about the introduced noun the second time. In this case, it is the store. So, Sia, now do you know when to use A, N, and the? Yeah.